They searched for the wand. But no wand could be found. Then all of a sudden, from out of a pond, leapt a dripping wet frog with the dripping wet wand. He dropped it politely, then said with a croak, as the witch dried the wand on a fold of her cloak,
I am a frog. As clean as can be. Is there room on the broom for a frog like me?
Yes,
cried the witch. So the frog bounded off. The witch tapped the broomstick.